Admit it. Admit that you like to lie on social media. You take a not famous pretty girls on Google, Tumblr, or Reddit, and tag a really hot guy that is cheating. Because it's what I did when Chris Derrick messaged me on Twitter.